mom over there, and you are going to have a baby, and you will protect it with God and keep it safe and in.